News 5 update now. We know the name of the victim in yesterday's deadly shooting on Main Street in Mobile. He's 22-year-old Jamartez Tucker. He was shot in his chest while riding his bicycle yesterday afternoon. He was taken to a hospital where he later died. Mobile police haven't released any suspect information. If you know who shot Tucker, please call the Mobile Police Department.